doing 90 mile an hour.
I know. I've got, that's why I'd be asking that right away. I'll just say, well, if I was speeding, you're also speeding.
Yeah.
And they can't be you. Because they can't report you for a crime if they've done the crime myself.
Yeah.
That's right up there, aren't they? You're then, I'm going behind him, and then you look at the speed, and think, well, I'm speeding, so he's speeding. See, I don't like that, I push people out of the way, I just spend my life.
I can't keep up with
them. Can you? No. Go
well, I'll go faster, but it's not so much. There is no emergency. What they're doing effectively is break the law. No one's above the law. We're all equals in the eyes of the law.
Well, that's the problem.
You know. What's that? That's what it is, Ben, same 50. We're both doing the same speed, man. It's safe enough for him, it's safe enough for us. There he goes, he's just put a bit in here now, as he's around the bend. But it's all on video, so the good people of Britain will see how corrupt and how unlawful they act all the time. I mean, there is no emergency, he's got no emergency lights on, and yet he's tailgating that car, he's tailgated the car before, and he's been going up to excess speeds of almost 100 miles an hour. For what I can see, no good reason, because if there was a good reason, an emergency at this moment in time, he would have his emergency lights on. Direct the car in front to
maybe dump doors and have a sale.
Yeah, possibly. He's not asking for assistance to any other travellers on the road. Yeah, I've got a good distance behind him, but you can clearly see that he's too close to the car in front. In fact, they've just brought a new law, well, it's an act, which is a force of law, which they're governed under, which is a £100 fine for tailgating. But, as you see, we could actually report him for his manner of driving, because he is a driver at this moment in time. He is driving. We've got the video evidence. I've got the video on now. He's tailgating this next man. He's far too close to him. And again, look at how close he is here. They're meant to lead by example. And again, yet away he goes. Breaking an act of speed myself to document the driving of this constable. As a constable riding the wheel of the vehicle. And I'm trying to get a little bit closer here to get the registration. I'm sure I've got the registration, but I think we will have to put a complaint in about this chap's driving. We'll get the video downloaded tomorrow, and we'll have to do a complaint on this chap's driving.
few women to come up to people in the court this week and not on board.
Good, keep looking for them. They've obviously had a fucking bit back. Doing the checks, obviously, not quite ready.
You obviously didn't.
Oh, I'm trying. I'm trying to